بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Diet therapy for cardiovascular disorder under supervision of Professor Dr. اماني شبل and Assistant Professor Dr. ولاء نصر الدين prepared by اماني صابر and ايمان محمد. Objectives: At the end of this lecture, each postgraduate student will be able to upgrade knowledge, practice and attitude regarding diet therapy for cardiovascular disorder. Specific objectives: At the end of this lecture, each postgraduate student will be able to discuss objectives of cardiovascular dietary management, discuss recommended and avoided food for cardiovascular disorder, discuss sample menu for patients with cardiovascular disorder. Outlines: Objectives of cardiovascular dietary management, recommended and avoided food for cardiovascular disorder, sample menu for patient with cardiovascular disorder. Heart disease is the number one killer of Americans, accounting for almost 25% of deaths, nearly one in every four people. Heart disease doesn't discriminate, as it is the leading cause of this for both males and females, as well as for blacks, Hispanics and whites. Diet and lifestyle play important roles in the prevention and treatment of heart disease, working not only to help reduce the risk of developing heart disease but also to lower the risk of death from heart disease and the incidence of non-fatal heart attacks, as well as the need to undergo heart bypass surgery or angioplasty. Objectives of cardiovascular dietary management: achieve and maintain optimal body weight that lead to reduced serum triglycerides, cholesterol, and plasma glucose. Reduce plasma lipids to a normal range. If hypertension is present, to reduce hypertension by reducing sodium intake. Individualized drug and diet therapy, maximize risk to the heart, prevention or elimination of edema, maintenance of good nutrition. Food recommended and avoided food for cardiovascular disease: low fat and trans fat diet, low cholesterol diet, low sodium diet, increased fiber diet. Low fats and trans fat diet: limit the total amount of fats to 25% to 35% of calories. It is 2000 calories by day. Calories intake is equal 50 grams to 75 grams per day. Recommended fats: eat more omega-3, which are heart healthy fats, as salmon, tuna, sardines, preferred to eat fish twice a week. Not recommended fat: food high in saturated diet, fatty meat, poultry skin, whole milk, cream and butter, and trans fat as in steak, margarine, some fried food and packaged food with hydrogenated oil. Low cholesterol diet: limit the total amount of cholesterol less than 200 mg per day. Food high in cholesterol include egg yolk. One egg yolk include 212 mg of cholesterol. Fatty meat, whole meat, cheese, shrimp and crab. Low sodium diet: it is good to select food with no more than 140 mg serving. Restaurant food may have high sodium level. Low sodium diet may help in preventing build up of extra water in the body. Sodium content should be about 1200 mg per day, and this will be about 1 to 8 teaspoons Avoid processing food as canned food, frozen food, snacks food, packaged starchy food, and sauces. Increase dietary fiber. Get 20 to 30 grams of dietary fiber per day. Aim for 5 cups of vegetables and fruits per day. Have 3 ounces of whole grain food per day. Fruits, vegetables, whole grain and are good fiber sources. This is some food group which is recommended and not recommended. We start with milk, recommended 2 serving per day, about 150 milliliter. Non-fat or low-fat skim milk and yogurt, free or low-fat cheese with less than 150 milliliter sodium, and hard cheese as mozzarella. Not recommended food are whole milk, 2% fat milk, ice cream, whole cream yogurt, sour cream, processed cheese. Meat and other proteins recommended 2 serving per day, about 60 milliliter for 1 serving. Skinless poultry, fish, dried beans, nuts and egg white. Not recommended corned beef, hot dog, orange meat like liver and brain, poultry with skin, fried poultry, meat and fish, whole egg and yolk egg. Fruits and vegetables recommended 5 or more serving per day, about 10 milliliter for 1 serving. Fresh frozen vegetables without added fats, tomato or tomato sauce, canned without salt and fresh. Frozen fruits without added fats. Not recommended fried fruits and vegetables, or prepared with butter, cream or cheese. Frozen vegetables with sauce, french fries or onion rings, canned or dried soups. Grains recommended 4 or more serving per day, about 150 milliliter of sodium for 1 serving. Whole grain bread rolls, low sodium crackers and chips, cooked cereals, brown rice, whole grain pasta. Not recommended breads and crackers with salt, cereals with more than 300 mg sodium per serving, biscuits, corn bread with baking soda. Others as recommended as unsaturated oil, as olive, sunflower, soft and liquid margarine, avocado. Not recommended steak margarine, butter, hydrogenated oil. Our advice are eat least, eat moderately, and eat most. Sample menu for patients with cardiovascular disorders. Breakfast 3 to 4 cup oatmeal with 1 small banana and 1 cup of skim milk, 1 cup of brewed coffee, 1/2 cup apple juice. Menu for lunch: turkey and cheese sandwich, 2 slice white bread, 2 old lean daily turkey breast, 1 old low fat Swiss cheese mustard, 1 sodium tomato sliced, shredded lettuce, 1 beer, 1 cup skim milk. Evening meal: 3 ounces broiled fish, 1 cup brown rice with 1 tablespoon soft margarine, 1 sodium stuck broccoli and 1 medium carrot, 2 salad with mixed green tomatoes, chickpeas and olive oil and vinegar dressing, 1 small whole grain roll with 1 teaspoon soft margarine, 1 cup tea, 1 cup non-fat frozen yogurt with fruits. Snacks: 1 cup of blueberry, 1 cup skim milk, 1 honest trial mix made with nuts, seeds and other dried food. Thank you.